I'll tell you a story here. It's about a place called Putnam County. Yeah. How's the service here? Yes, all right. I may not give you beer and everything. Don't gotta pay or nothing. Well, they hit you up at the door on your way out. Yeah. I guess things were always kind of quiet around Putnam County. Kind of shy and sleepy as it clung to the skirts of the Tulane that was stretched out just like an asphalt dance floor, where all the old-timers in bib jeans and store-bought boots were hunkering down in the dirt to lie about their lives and the places that they've been. And they'd suck on Coca-Colas, yeah, and be spitting day's work until the moon was a stray dog on the ridge, and the taverns would be swollen until the naked eye of 2 a.m. And the Stratocasters slung over the Burgermeister beer guts, and swizzle stick legs jackknifed over Naugahyde's tools. And the witch hazels spread out over the linoleum floors. Pedal pushers stretched out over midriff bulges. And the coiffed brunette curls over Maybelline eyes. Wearing French massive belly or something, yeah. That's the lottery. Smells so sweet. And I elbowed up at the counter with mixed feelings over mixed drinks, as Bubba and the Roadmasters moaned in pool hall concentration and knit their brows to cover the entire Hank Williams songbook, whether you like it. And the old National Register was singing to the tune of $57.57. Yeah. And then its last call, one more game of eight ball. Bernice would be putting the chairs on the table. Someone come in and say, hey, man, anybody got any jumper cables? Is that a 6 or 12 volt? Yeah. And all the studs in town would toss them down and claim to fame as they stomped their feet. Yeah, boasting about being able to get more ass in a toilet seat. And the GMCs and the straight eight Fords were coughing and wheezing. And they percolated as they tossed the gravel underneath the fenders to weave home a wet slick anaconda of a Tulane. Tire irons and a crowbar's a rattling. With a toolbox and a pony saddle, you're grinding gears and you're shifting into first. Yeah, and that goddamn tranny is just getting worse, man. With a melody of see you laters and screwdrivers on carburetors, talking shop about money to loan, palominos, strawberries. See you tomorrow. Hello to the missus with money to borrow and goodnight kisses. As the radio spit out Charlie Rich, man, and he sure can't sing, that son of a bitch. And you weave home, yeah, weaving home, leaving the little joint winking in the dark, warm, narcotic American night. Beneath a pincushion sky, it's home to toast and honey. Gotta start up the Ford. Yeah, and your lunch money's right over there on the draining board. And the toilet's running, ah, Christ, shake the handle. And the telephone's ringing, it's Mrs. Randall, and where the hell am I goddamn sandals? You mean the dog chewed up my left foot? With the porcelain poodles and the glass swans staring down from the knick-knack shelf. And the parent permission slips for the kids' field trips. Yeah, and a pair of muckalecks scraping across the shag carpet. Yeah. And the impending squint of first light. And it lurked behind a weeping marquee in downtown Putnam. Yeah, and it'd be pulling up any minute now, just like a bastard amber Velveeta yellow cab on a rainy corner, and be blowing its horn in every window in town.
Thank you.